It is now my honor to announce formally the next patron de promotion, or rather patronne de promotion. It has been for me a pleasure, a honor to start my mandate as a rector at the College of Europe with a patron like Mario Soares. I couldn't have chosen better than that if I were in the shoes of my predecessor last year. And I felt really myself welcomed and accompanied by his figure all over this year. And as you know, this year we've introduced an innovation, one of the many, and I've decided to ask all the student body and the staff of the college, both in Bruges and in Natolin, to give ideas and suggestions about who could be the next patron de promotion, who would you like to see. And it has been for me an exciting experience, first of all, to receive so many proposals and suggestions. I've studied them all, I've learned a lot, I've discovered figures I didn't know before, and I've come up with a decision that surprised many, not many students, I think, but maybe many out there, of choosing the next patron that has a very different profile than the one that we have today of Mario Soares. It's Elian Vogel-Polski, a Belgian lawyer and professor of law. You can see her here, what will be the image that will accompany the next promotion. And she has dedicated all her life and career as a lawyer and as a professor at the ULB in Brussels to work on the gender pay gap, an issue on which I know many of you have worked, and also the presidency and the European institutions have worked. And that has done somehow, has provided a service to the European Union and the European citizens in a very different way than the one that Mario Soares did. And I wanted to use the power of our patron de promotion to highlight, to illuminate somehow, a figure that is probably, well, for sure, much less known, a hidden figure. First of all, because we always say the founding fathers of our union, but there are also some founding mothers. They need to be highlighted. And also, because you can contribute to the European Union and the future of the Union in many different ways. You can do it through the fight to dictatorship, revolution, exile, and becoming a president, a hero, but you can also do it as a lawyer and as a professor. You can do it as a citizen, you can do it as an economist. You can contribute to the European Union, the projects, the future, as a citizen, no matter what your professional and personal life is. And I hope this can be an inspiration for all of you and for the students of the next promotion. Whatever, in whatever field you will work and be active, you can contribute to deep, profound, and important changes in the real life of people. And we will be honored, you're welcome to join remotely for sure, to open the next academic year in the name of the new patron de promotion, Elian Vogel-Polski, next October at the presence of the Belgian Prime Minister Alexander De Croo. And I'm very honored that we will have him here in Bruges together on stage with